burning plastic. Definitely a short in the system. I need to find a way to reroute power around the damaged nodes. This panel distributes power between the dish and the PC terminal, and that busted node means I can only power one of them at a time. No power. This circuit box is amping up the current. Too much power will fry the system. Too little, and the dish won't work. Sandstorm is picking up again. Things just keep getting worse. Okay, the dish is powered, but I don't know how to operate it. I hope Declan has the manual.